Right then, I'm not singing Everyone's Got Highs, there's too many people behind. So, I'll just do a little video while I'm walking along. In front, over there. Crook Peak. Which I probably won't go on. I've got loads of videos of me on the top of that. Because I'm on a bit of a mission today. I mean, there are good views from up there, it's true. But, there's quite a few people out today. It's always very windy up there. But if we look over here, everyone. If we look over here, there's Weston over there, look. There's the pier. There's the college, somewhere there. The hill fort, where I live. And then, further up, there's actually a boat I can see with the naked eye. Like I said, there's a lot of people about. I don't know if these people are going down or up. You can see the M5 down there, look. That's the M5 there. Going to Bristol. And we've got to cross over to that hill over there eventually. So we're leaving this part. Cows are out in the field over there, sheep down there, and then of course we've got that little church called St Andrew's, Compton Bishop, I think the place is called, or is it Bishop Compton, I never know which way around it is, but that's one of my distractions where I go sometimes, is down there. Now down there, they're repairing the walls, look. There's a gang of people there. Either that or they're doing excavations. But I think they're repairing walls. Yeah, Compton Bishop, or Bishop Compton. Yeah, I can just about see the church now. And my cousin Barbara in Canada will have the Wookie family buried. She has got people buried in lots of different places around here. From her hill, ancestors. There we are, there's St. Andrew's down there. See, this camera is so good at zooming. I don't have to walk down there today to see that, but it is a nice walk. You can walk down there, go through the village bit, and then climb up the back there to the top of Crook's Peak. You can do that. Right, over and out. I think I'll take some pictures from here.